If you have a round box, square box, or if the box is bigger, you can cut the top portion. You can remove the top portion of the box and make it a small box. So I'm using the smaller box. We'll take these sticks and start putting glue, and we'll try to stick these on the corners of the box. See, like this corners, we'll put glue and we'll stick these ice cream sticks on this. You can get a thicker one also. I have taken a thinner pop sticks. So I'll take this glue and put glue here. Like this. Okay. And we will place this stick like this here. Hold it for a second. Otherwise it will not stay. Okay. So keep doing the same thing all across till the end. You need to keep doing it. Okay. Keep sticking it like this. We'll put the glue here and we will stick it here. All across we will be sticking it the same way. So Minion, are you learning how to make this lamp?
Yes, I'm learning how to make this lamp.
Yes, so next time when you go home, you can go home and make this, right?
Yes.
From this glitter sheet, we will measure this width of the box and we'll mark the width of the box here. Okay, and we'll cut strips out of it and we will stick it across. So like this, I have cut a strip and I'll put glue and I'll fix it across the four corners. Alright, so this way you'll cut. If you don't have a glitter sheet, any color paper or any design, whatever is your favorite, you can make that. Even if you want some designs, you can make a design on this and stick. So, and the extra from here, we will trim it off. And we will seal this area. Okay? So that we get a beautiful finish to our lamp. Okay? So, we have finished the border. So, once we have finished, it will look like this. Alright? Now let's do some decoration to this. Yes, decorate. You can either insert the stick in this way, like you can put it, insert it through one, remove it from the down, up, down, up, down. In the same way, we can even design the lamp in this way. So all the sticks, the same way you can insert. If you do one, this is how we will insert the sticks in between. See, it will look like this, right? Same way you will do all the four corners.
Yeah? Nice!
Okay, feel it's difficult, then the normal way you can stick some papers or the stick also you can stick in the same way on top of the design. Like you can just stick it off like this also. If you feel it's a little tough, you can just stick it off like this. Alright? Once you have done that, just give a slight press to it so that the glue can stick to over the. Yes, so see how it looks, two sides, can you see? Yes, so let's complete the other two corners as well. Right? So let's put light into this. If you have a holder, you can insert a holder and a wire. So since it's for kids, I'll be just using. I'll be just using battery operated small lights, LED lights. It is easily available in market. So we will just insert these lights inside the lamp. What you need to do is write it home and do share us the pics in our Instagram or else in our Facebook. Yeah, and don't forget to
like, share, and subscribe.
Bye.